I have a Shetland pony named Nicky. I like to ride him around the apartment. If I have to flip an album or a remote to the stereo. If I want to make a sandwich, I ride him into the kitchen. Sometimes his hooves slide on the tiles and he falls down. Last summer, he was involved in a bizarre electrolysis accident. All the hair was removed except for the tail. I rent him out to Hare Krishna family picnics.